हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, फर्स्टली अ वेरी हैप्पी गणेश चतुर्थी फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू। गणपति बप्पा मोरिया। डू यू नो व्हाट इज गणेश चतुर्थी? यस, इट इज़ अ बर्थडे ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेशा। ये गणेश भगवान का जन्मदिन है। लॉर्ड गणेशा इज़ द सन ऑफ लॉर्ड शिवा एंड देवी पार्वती। गणेशा हैज़ वन ब्रदर कार्तिकेया। How does Lord Ganesha look? Yes, Lord Ganesha has head of an elephant and a tusk and a huge belly. Lord Ganesha rides on a mouse. The name of the mouse was Kanishka. Lord Ganesha is one of the most popular god. He is so wise, bahut buddhisali hai, that's why other gods takes advice from him, and before doing any puja or kuch bhi naya cheez shuru karne ka pehle hum log Ganesh ji ko pranam karti hai, kyunki he is known as a destroyer of obstacles. Lord Ganesh birthday, known as Ganesh Chaturthi, was celebrated all over India. And Maharashtra is most popularly known for these celebrations. This is a festival mostly done for 11 days. It starts with building or making a nice pandal, presenting Ganesh idol, Ganesh ji ka murti ko rakke hum log 10 din puja karenge. And on the ending day, the Ganesh idol was immersed in the sea water. During all these 10 days, lots of sweets are offered to God Ganesha. And the best prasad or the sweet which was liked by Ganesha was modak or coconut laddus. Children, aaj ka samay mein हम लोग हमारा अर्थ को, पर्यावरण को पोल्यूशन करना नहीं है, इसीलिए दिस टाइम विल गो विथ इको फ्रेंडली गणेश आइडल्स लाइक गणेशा मेड विथ क्ले, मड गणेशा, प्लेडव गणेशा और हल्दी गणेशा। एंड चिल्ड्रन, यू हैव टू हेल्प योर मम्मी विथ making prasad for Ganesha. You have to help her in doing laddus for Ganesha. Okay? And there is an interesting story behind this Ganesh Chaturthi. Once upon a time, it was the birthday of Lord Ganesha. Lord Ganesha was invited by one of his devotees for supper. He went for the supper and he ate all the food offered by the devotee. It made his stomach full and heavy. With his heavy stomach, he was riding on his mouse and returning to his palace. At that time, a snake came on their way. Seeing the snake, the mouse feared and ran away. During this process, Ganesha fell down. Because he has a full stomach and heavy stomach, Lord Ganesha could not stand up. The moon from the sky is watching all this and he laughed very loudly and made fun of Lord Ganesha. This made Lord Ganesha very angry. With his anger, firstly, he took the snake and put it around his stomach. And he was running behind the moon now. Seeing the angry Ganesha, the moon ran to his palace and hid himself. This made the earth dark because there was no moon in the sky and all the humans are confused. Then all the gods came running to Lord Ganesha and prayed him to reduce, put down his anger and forgive Chandamama, forgive the moon god. Then Lord Ganesha told, के आई विल लीव हिम बट ऑन वन कंडीशन ऑन माई बर्थडे नो वन आर सपोज टू सी द मून एंड दे आर मेनी स्टोरीज आफ्टर दिस टेलिंग अस अबाउट लॉर्ड गणेशा Hope you enjoyed this story. Children, and celebrate Ganesh Chaturthi with more joy and devotion. Thank you.